Hi everyone, Divya Pandit here. Here we start with our next zodiac sign, that is Capricorn. Capricorn 2024 September. Capricorns are totally relying on their intuition. Totally. Okay. Capricorns are right now feeling a little pressurized. Probably there is a lot of work in their life. Okay. Their work pressure is too much. They are wanting to just... See, if you're planning to change your job or if you're planning to change your life, you have to think from a more matured perspective. Here, Capricorns, you need to just ground yourself and then make a plan that will work. I see you reconciling with a lot of old friends in this month, and this is going to do a lot of good to you. They might offer you some kind of long-term plan that you need to make. Okay, first week. Second week, third week, and fourth week. First week is all about you feeling totally adventurous. You want to do like all sort of antics, probably go for some kind of bowling or trekking or doing some kind of fun activity in your life. And you will meet also somebody who might be younger to you with the same energy. Okay, so it is more of a childlike energy that you are acknowledging, which is wonderful. And it's going to be a lot of fun. Second week is coming with very heavy karmic energy in your life, where you are going to actually think about your relationships. You're going to think about whether I should be accepting all these offers of friendship or the offers that are in front of me, or I shouldn't. Okay. Also, this cycle, this week is going to get you a very clear communication with someone. Probably you've not had in many months. Okay. Third week, you're going to feel a little low, a little disappointed, little... probably you'll feel that you've been cheated. You have been probably abused. Now, abuse is not the abuse. It's going to feel... See, sometimes some people don't treat you properly. That is also a kind of abuse, that kind of a thing. And you feel very disappointed and you're going to leave that space. Okay. You are going to tell yourself that I'm never coming back in this space. Then in the fourth week is all about, you're going to probably visit some religious place, or you're going to meet somebody who will, a guru, kind of a guru, very religious, very strict one, who's going to guide you through in your life. Probably it will be one of the astrologers or somebody in any culture. It could be a priest, it could be a Maulvi, it could be a big astrologer, Pandit, who's going to guide you through. Okay, you're probably will find a guru, and this will happen because of a female, a mother, an aunt, or somebody who's like a mother in your life. Okay, people who are in creative field will do very well in the fourth week. Okay, there is a lot of mother's energy also here. A lot of mother's blessings are coming to you. A lot of help of your mother. If you don't have one, then it could be somebody who's like a mother, or your mother energetically from up is helping. Yes, Capricorn. So this month, you really need to take care of your mental health. And please take care and do as much as healing and grounding and salt water baths as much as you can. That will really help you to get through this month. Right, let's see what we have in your relationship area. So married, committed, and who are in relationship, and people who are single. Let's see your blocks first. All right. So people who are already in a relationship, they are not ready to rebuild it again. They're saying, just wait. Okay, here, all that you deserve, the good relation, love, the balance, the clarity, you are not ready to see here. So in the month of September, I feel you are not going to take a step. Yes, your root chakra is totally blocked. So you're not looking for any intimacy. You don't want to connect with anybody. You just want to be in your isolated self and push away everyone who comes near you. People who are single still need to work on their personal power, but they are working. I feel they are detaching from their old patterns. They are healing their heart chakra. They're going with the flow in life, and they are also experiencing a lot of joy in their life. Okay, single people, you are really working on yourself, but people who are already in a relationship, they are not. the general message that I will give you is you really need to open up to realize all your dreams. Your dreams will only come true when you open up yourself. You heal your aura, your energy, and if you are ready to shine. Because I feel in your relationship area, although you are not ready to take a step, but you will have that experience that yes, now if I take a step, I will shine. Take a step towards healing, you will take a step towards your dreams, and you will take a step to shine in your relationships. But these are the blocks, so you need to work on the blocks. All right, so I feel nothing much is happening, but still something, some good experiences will be there in this month. Some small little good experiences will be there. General energy is good, but you are not good, you know what I mean. Let's see what message we have from Ganesh ji for you. Generosity. Can you see this? This is a beautiful message. The more you are spending on people who are really needing your help, as much as you give, you're going to get. So the more you're giving, the more you're healing from all the negative things in your life. Right? So good. Please don't forget to subscribe, press the bell icon, and share it with your family and friends, and email me and WhatsApp me for paid appointments only. That's all for today. Goodbye, God bless. Bye. Take care.